Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions.
Yeah!
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that frog.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck.
Quick, that kind of trouble.
Pay more attention,
clown! I'm waiting.
Jesse, look out!